welcome back to the Unboxers, and today we have for you something new. It is
the Blue Falcon
Dino-Mutt. Well, minus Dino-Mutt. So this is the Blue Falcon, the one that his sidekick is Dino-Mutt, yes. Or his partner, his buddy, maybe is not a sidekick, maybe they're both equal partners. There you go. Oh, he's in green. I can't remember the color of his but anyway, and they're often shown with
Scooby-Doo. It's Hanna-Barbera. Yeah, they would kind of do, like, you know how like Scooby-Doo always had like some kind of off the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
Just person kinda, show up on their show.
Right. Yeah, they did guest star appearances.
Oddball character guest star
appearance. So this is the Blue Falcon, official World's Greatest Heroes. And this is a Hanna-Barbera figure, as we said. And we want to say a great big thank you to
Figures Toy Company
for sending us this awesome figure to share with you today for free. And we can hardly wait to get this guy out of the box. But first of all, let's take a look at the packaging. I love how it shows. Awesome cartoon figure right there. You know, just a comparison. So you can compare it. And he looks really good. Really cool. Look at those boots. I don't remember seeing like all the... He almost looks like he has chicken feet. Like, it's falcon feet. Yeah. So on the boots, they kind of make a line right there. So that's pretty cool. And let's go ahead and take a look at the back again. So go ahead and hold it here a second, and I'll read this since it says, high atop the luxurious penthouse of the famed millionaire and socialite art dealer Radley Crown, life is as good as it gets. But when crime rears its nefarious head in the big city, a super secret agency known as Focus, F-O-C-U-S, calls upon the number one crime-fighting duo, Blue Falcon and Dino-Mutt. Once alerted by the Falcon Flash, our heroes take to the sky in their flying Falcon car and wage the tireless fight against the city's most dastardly supervillains. Hilarity, mechanical malfunctions, and blunders aside, BNF and his trusty canine sidekick, Dog Wonder, always save the day. So it's a little synopsis there of them, their crime-fighting abilities. I like the Falcon design with the city in the background.
Yeah, that is really cool graphics.
That is really cool. So now we're going to go ahead and get the Blue Falcon out of the box so we can give you a closer look. We'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. And there he is, looking really cool. So as you can tell, he can stand on his own. And he has quite a few points of articulation for a figure like this. Very cool. Looks like he can balance really well.
Yeah.
And go ahead and show him off. And
so, let's see. So I think you can... It's kind of a little hard to tell because of the boot, but the boot is rubbery and soft, so you have the ankle.
He's got the little back... The little
and he's
back
got the little...
The claw back
Yeah,
there.
like you see on his foot here.
That helps him stand up too, I'm sure.
Picture, yeah.
Over here.
So you have the ankles, the knees, the hips,
the waist
swivel
turns,
at the waist.
Cool.
You have
even
the,
though he has a claw,
the wrist that, if I can do it without moving the figure, twist
turn
it or
and flip.
Of course the elbow, shoulder, and the neck.
Very cool. So let's go ahead and take a good look at his face. He has a very cartoon face, which is sometimes really hard to do, but looks really cool. Human yet cartoon, you know what I'm saying? So I like the falcon eyes up there. I like his cape, and looks like it, it almost looks like it comes off, but it's not.
Yeah, I don't think
but
so.
It kind of does go around, like it is a separate sewn piece.
Right.
So, and the suit looks like it does come off because it's Velcro. The belt is Velcro as well. Yes.
The belt Velcros off as well. It even has like belt loops.
Little belt loops. That's what I was saying. That's pretty funny. Because he doesn't even really need the belt loops.
I should have fixed that. Because it looks like it should be obviously not all bunched up in the back.
Which one?
It's kind of settled. See how he's got the things on his.
Oh, okay. So
but
the
they're
belt
all kind of shoved in the back.
Yeah, they are. So you can, I think you can kind of scoot them around to the sides. But it looks really cool. And his rubbery boots, as we said, do those come off?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, we won't take them off, but it does appear they do come off. I feel a foot within the boot.
Yeah.
So there is a foot below there, so that's really cool. His arm pieces are actually rubber right here. And...
yeah, I can't tell.
Looking like they might come off as well. I mean, not I don't know why you would want to, but yeah. But it's kind of cool how they did that. How they combine the material and the rubber material around his wrist to do his wrist pieces. So I really like the way that they used the different kinds of, you know, the with the rubber and the material.
Oh, yeah.
Comes together very nicely. And I hope that's not his letter grade in school.
Yeah.
And I hope he... hope he did better than that. But and even this cape, I've never seen a superhero with like that shaped cape.
Yeah, I think it's, you know, it's supposed to be more like a bird than.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
But yeah, awesome. He's a really cool character. I remember, you know, he was always cool when he showed up on, you know, either on, you know, the Blue Falcon and Dino-Mutt, or when he would show up as a guest star on Scooby-Doo. I just thought he was a really cool addition to it, and it was really neat to see him kind of brought back in these like retro style action figures.
Now all he needs is his trusty Dino-Mutt.
Yes.
So we want to say a great big thank you again to
Figures Toy Company
for sending him to us for free to share with you today. Thanks so much for watching. Come back and see us, give us a like, subscribe, and we will see you next time.